Hey there, lovely foodies. It is your lady, Carrie Royalty, coming to you with another easy-peasy, fruit-delicious food mood recipe. Today, we're having homemade coconut yogurt. Yes, I said coconut yogurt. Now, it's quite simple. Sounds complicated, but all you would need are 6 simple ingredients. Yes, I said 6. And this is just for the yogurt itself. You can always add the toppings of your choice later. So grab your apron and let's get a blend. First of all, you're gonna need a jelly coconut. You don't want it to be too soft where it's too jiggly. Neither do you want it to be too hard that it looks like the dried coconut, but you just wanna have it right smack in the middle, just firm enough. You're also gonna add to your blender 1 frozen ripe banana. You're also gonna need 1/4 to 1/2 measuring cup of jelly coconut water, and that is based on the texture that you want for your yogurt. You're also gonna add 1 to 2 tablespoons of honey. You're gonna dash in 1/2 of a lime juice, or you can use 2 tablespoons of lemon juice, whichever you have available. You can leave your yogurt to be plain and blend right away, but today I'm feeling for strawberry. So I'm gonna add 4 to 5 frozen strawberry. Blend, blend, blend until smooth and creamy. That's the consistency you're looking for. Once you have that, then you're gonna scoop it out in your favorite dessert bowl. Add your desired fruits. Today I'm feeling for pineapple, banana, American apple, and naseberry. Do your version and let me know how you like it. Remember to be bold, be beautiful, and eat natural. Do good to your body now. Fresh.